हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट प्री हिस्टोरिक पीरियड, पैलियोलिथिक पीरियड और ओल्ड स्टोन एज. द अर्लीस्ट ट्रेसेस ऑफ ह्यूमन एग्जिस्टेंस इन इंडिया सो फार डिस्कवर्ड गो बैक टू द सेकेंड इंटरग्लेशियल पीरियड बिटवीन 4 लाख एंड 2 लाख BC. दिस इज सजेस्टेड बाय लार्ज नंबर ऑफ प्रिमिटिव स्टोन टूल्स फाउंड इन द सोन वैली नाउ इन पाकिस्तान एंड इन साउथ इंडिया, चीफली इन एंड अराउंड चेन्नई. इन द इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट प्रिमिटिव ह्यूमन्स इन द ओल्ड स्टोन पैलियोलिथिक स्टेज विच लास्टेड टिल 8000 BC यूज टूल्स एंड इम्प्लीमेंट्स ऑफ स्टोन राफली ड्रेस्ड बाय चिपिंग फाउंड थ्रू आउट द कंट्री एक्सेप्ट द अलुवियल प्लेन्स ऑफ द इंडस, गंगा एंड जमुना रिवर्स. फ्लिंट वॉज कॉमनली यूज एज इट इज हार्ड बट फ्लेक्स ईजीली. टूल्स सर्व अ वराइटी ऑफ पर्पजेज सच एज स्किनिंग ऑफ डेड एनिमल्स, कटिंग देयर फ्लैश and splitting bones, etc. Humans during this period were essentially food gatherers. They were almost totally dependent on nature for their food supply, requirement of game animals and edible plants. In course of time, they learned to control fire, which helped improve the pattern of living in many ways. They used the skins of animals, bark of trees and large leaves as clothes. Humans organized themselves in small wandering groups consisting of a few men, women and children. It was towards the end of the Paleolithic period that the Homo sapiens first appeared around 36,000 BC. A significant find of Indian archaeology in recent times is the discovery of a fossil skull cap of a Homo sapien at Hetnora in the Narmada Valley. It is found in association with the early Paleolithic tools. The Middle Paleolithic tools were identified at Nawasa district, Ahmednagar, Maharashtra by H.D. Sankalia for the first time, and the Upper Paleolithic from Kurnool caves in Andhra Pradesh. Subsequently, Paleolithic sites have been reported from across the country, including the regions of Assam, Bengal, and Orissa. Mesolithic Age, or the Late Stone Age, from 8000 BC, the end of the Ice Age began an intermediate stage in the stone culture called the Mesolithic Age. It is also referred to as the Late Stone Age in India. Continued well up to about 4000 BC. The characteristic tools of this transitional phase are microliths. For instance, the pointed or crescentic blade. Some of these were used for killing fast-moving animals. Some were stuck on handles of wood or bone to make tools such as saws and sickles. Various Mesolithic sites are found in the Chota Nagpur Plateau in central India and also south of River Krishna. This stage reflects a more specialized and increasingly efficient food collection leading to the beginning of plant cultivation. Neolithic or the New Stone Age. This was the food producing stage when humans completely changed their way of life. Neolithic settlement in the Indian subcontinent are not older than 4000 BC, even though in the world context they began much earlier, in 7000 BC. Traces of Neolithic communities have survived mostly in northwestern region, example the Suliman and Kirtar hills in the Vindhyas in the Deccan and the Garo hills in the northeast. Neolithic settlements in Balochistan seems to be the oldest. In the new way of life, humans began to domesticate animals and cultivate plants. The dog, goat and sheep were probably the first to be domesticated. Among plants, wheat and barley were the earliest cereal grown. They were the earliest cereals grown. As a result, man began to settle down in certain selected areas. This led to the growth of villages and farming communities. The tools that they needed also changed. A heavy digging stick used for digging the ground, a sickle used for harvesting, an axe used for cutting and felling trees, a quen and mortar for grinding grain, and various types of pottery to store surplus grain and to hold liquids. They used ochre-colored pottery. The wheel was an important discovery. Towards the close of the Neolithic period, the use of metals began, which ushered in the Chalcolithic phase around 6000 BC.